proud moment for you?
Oh, Jesus, Shane. Fantastic for Donegal, so it's not even sunk in yet, so it hasn't, but, you know, it was such a tight game, you know, right through the end, you know, 50-50. I knew it was going to be like that way anyway, so it did, but, you know, 2 points down, a minute to go, I was like, oh, no, not again, and then Ciaran Mattewson came in with a super goal, and, unbelievable. It's probably a fantastic way to win it, but you know, for us guys and the management and the sideline, it's heart stopping stuff, so
it's been a long time in the making.
Long time, surely, Shane. You know, looks at me, I'm playing for Donegal now from 89-90. Didn't get my chance to win an All Ireland as a player. I'm just delighted to be involved in some way, and I'm lucky enough to inherit a good team, you know, as a manager, and you know, at last we won the friggin' thing. Like,
talk me through when you got the ball.
The ball was played up, seen it coming, caught it, and just took over. Like, you can't explain. It doesn't come into your head where you're going to miss or you're going to score. It just comes naturally, as if you were just out in the pitch and you were just poking about with your friends. It's just then you realised you actually scored the goal. Like, it didn't even affect me until it actually hit the net. And then I wondered, you actually scored the goal, like it actually went in. You know yourself.
Really, when the final whistle went, what did it feel like?
Oh, unbelievable. I was shaking. I'm still shaking. It's unbelievable. It's just a run up to the boys and just... It's a great feeling, because like, that team might be there the next year, like, and it was just great to give everybody what they wanted. We've been waiting on that the last 3 years, like, and now we finally got it, and it was great to beat Tyrone after beating us 2009 by a point. It was great to beat them at the end of the last puck of the game. Like, just a great feeling.
This is the proudest day of my hurling career, and from looking out at the crowd, the proudest day of my own family's hurling career as well. It's great. Don't forget, we played Tyrone 2 years ago, and we were 9 points up with 10 minutes to go, and we lost that game by a point. So we knew that leads can be overdone, and we went 2 points up, and they went 2 points up, and then they went 2 points up again. And when Ciaran got that ball on the edge of the square, I think we all, to a man, knew what Ciaran is able for. I mean, this young fella is a great hurler, and we knew what he could do with the ball, and he did exactly what he's been training to do all year, and he stuck that. That was it. We knew we were going to win it after that.
What's it like to be All Ireland champions?
ask me in a week's time, because it really hasn't sunk in yet. It really hasn't. I'm delighted for the players. They've put on so much work since the 4th of January this year. You know, they've done everything I've asked of them. You know, we've done this, we've done that. I've got a few coaches on. We did a training weekend last weekend. The bonding on the team was unbelievable. And, you know, we didn't play well in the semi-final. We played very, very poor. But, you know, we stuck together and, you know, and bonded together. And we won the game eventually. And the same thing today. We didn't play well today at all. Like, you know, and a lot of teams don't play well in Croke Park and don't play well in finals. And we have a massive, massive bad record in Croke Park. And it just looked like it's going to all over again. It was going to happen, you know. But, you know, the fighting spirit was what won the game today. You know, it wasn't about playing well or anything like that there. It was the fighting spirit. And we just kept going till the end and sneaked it. And a one's a one. Doesn't matter how much you won by, a one's a one.
How will this benefit Hurling and Donegal?
I'm hoping that this will not benefit... Not benefit me or the players who are 24, 25, 30, 36, 35, whatever. It'll benefit the youngsters. The youngsters now, like, we'll try and get the cup around the schools and stuff like that there. Same as what happened in 92 with the football team when they won in All-Ireland. You know, this is an All-Ireland and our standard. And people might, you know, look down at it, you know, going saying, sure, that there's only a tier four or whatever. That is what it is. We're from Donegal. Some of these guys were born in Kilkenny or Cork or Tipperary. They'd have All-Ireland medals for Liam McCarthy. We are who we're from, you know, and that's what it's all about. We've won an All-Ireland now. It's the exact same medal as the guys from Tipperary won last year. Exact same medal, which is fucking brilliant, so it is, you know. And the kids will look up to it. And maybe in 10 years or 15 years, all the kids now who are just starting to think about hurling or whatever will now go, right, I'm going to play hurling because I can play in Croke Park and win an All-Ireland final.
Well, finally, you're in hurling well over 30 years. What's it like to be a successful Donegal GAA hurling manager?
It's kind of, I can't really even put words on it, Ciaran. It's unbelievable, so it is. But it's not about me, it's about the players. The players done it, I didn't do it. All I've done is pick the team and, you know, roared and shouted on the sideline and send them a few text messages about training's on here and training's on there and blah, blah, blah. I'm just an organiser. You know, they're the guys who want it. It's not about me, so it's about the players, and they deserve their day. And it's eventually, thank God, it's came, so it is. And they're going to have a great time, and it's just fantastic, so it is.